Pulling up to your crib, toughest boy in town. I am even harder than an ultrasound. I'm the real OG, and you all know me as the MOOSE. Now you may look at me and think to yourself, how is he so cool when he looks like an elf? So I'll tell you just that. Right now I shop at Hot Topic and I don't know how. To not be cool is not like me, not when I'm radical skater boy. You better stay away cause I know karate, and I own a virtual Maserati. I'm no poser and that's exactly why, cause I like to eat my noodles dry. So you know I'm hardcore in every way, and I try my best being cool every day. But honestly, it's all just an effort to stay dry in this terrible weather, because the way I'm looking makes me look like a buff. So welcome to my crib and welcome to the slums. But really though, in all reality I'm living off the fat of the land and poverty. My rent's too expensive and I can't afford bullshit, but cool kids don't care one bit. Got one friend, can't tell if he's real or not, but he's pretty cool cause he looks like Slipknot. Kids at school like to harass me, they like to say that your ass is graspy. They don't know I'm pro at karate, and I could probably kill them with the top of the body. So I mostly keep to myself on the daily. No one really actually truly respects me, it's really kind of sad actually. Just trying to live my life like Larry. If you don't like me, then why are you in peppermint? You better stop or you better catch me.